Okay guys, welcome back. Another RPCS3 video. God of War 3. And this is my setting. Rendered at Full HD. Nothing much, everything almost default. And this is the latest version of RPCS3, the development build. Let's begin. Let's kill Zeus. This is the final of God of War 3. Actually, you can finish the game with the emulator. That's a must. Okay, no more talking. Almost everything maximum. The new build of the emulator, it seldom crash, not like before.
Such chaos. I will have much to do after I kill you.
It is time to end.
Yes, my son. It is time.
That pillar blocking.
The reign of Olympus ends now.
Gaia! You live?
My world, it bleeds because of you. I never sought your death, Spartan. Yet you have left me no choice.
Your pawn has failed you, Gaia. Perhaps you should have chosen the other one.
Enough! Father and son will die together.
Father and son.
Thank you.
Now shoot it with the arrow. Come on, Zeus, where are you? There you are.
I'll put an end to this chaos.
Hey, what happened to my controller? Let's fight. Wrong.
Ah.
Where am I? There you are. It's not dead yet.
I grow weary of my son.
Oh. Oh, his weapon gone. No! I'm dead.
Nothing but darkness lies ahead, Kratos.
The darkness. This part is a bit confused. Follow the light. To the left. Let's follow the blood, not the light, sorry.
Mother, what's happening outside? The people,
shh.
The fire!
Stay close, Clive.
Mother, I'm scared. Are they
your father will protect us.
Burn this village! Burn it to the
Daddy?
Ground!
Creatures!
They wouldn't have been
scared.
What? Where is it?
Kratos, come. I can show you the way.
Which way? There.
Hurry! I can help Kratos! Kratos, in the darkness, the fires of hope will set us free.
This time, follow the blood.
You can see the light. It is changing you. It is time
the
to
light
lay
reveals
your
the truth.
The power of forgiveness
to be
comes
forgiven,
from within.
You must find the power to forgive yourself.
Wrong way. Keep in circle. Atia.
Kratos, fear drove Zeus to kill
the same fear
Cronus.
That brought the great war.
A fear that drove Zeus to kill you, his own
Zeus
son.
Uses fear to keep you
confront
in the dark.
Your demons and lay them to rest.
Over here, Kratos.
Let's go.
The gods of Olympus have abandoned me. Now there is.
Kratos!
Do you remember that day, Spartan?
Spartan.
I won't allow you to hurt her.
Good luck with that little whore you call Pandora.
You cannot change your destiny, mortal.
I gave you everything!
Please, don't do it, Spartan!
You have what you came for! Let me be!
Die, Spartan!
Today you may defeat me, but in the end, Kratos, in the end, you'll betray only yourself.
You will pay for that.
Come, I can show you the way. As the fear in the gods rose, mine was replaced by hope.
Power to kill a god.
Hope is what makes us strong. It is why we are here.
It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
Sorry, Father. Ugh. All the screen full of blood.
From the bondage of Olympus and cleansed in chaos, mankind is now ready to hear my message.
Look around you, Athena. The world stands in ruin. What good is your message?
Go if you must. But first, I insist you give me the power from inside the box.
The box was empty.
That can't be true. I can see it in your eyes. You used my power to kill Zeus. You still have it as we speak. Don't you understand? When Zeus gathered all the evils and placed them in the box, I dreaded what would happen if it was opened again. And so, I summoned the most powerful weapon in the world, and I placed it in the box.
I told you, it was empty. Pandora was sacrificed in vain. She died because of my need for vengeance.
You must be mistaken. You used my power to kill Zeus. I saw you do it. Unless... Of course. When you opened the box, you released the evils to the gods. Infected them. Changed them. Zeus himself fell prey to the dark evils. This is why he became so enraged and obsessed with your death. He was consumed by the evil, fear. I thought the power I placed in the box was never released. All these years, I assumed you drew from the evils inside to destroy Ares. But I was wrong. The power you took from the box is mine. From it, you gained the strength that Zeus could never destroy. A strength great enough to overcome fear. Locked deep inside of you, Kratos. Is hope. It has remained buried, trapped by your guilt and the failures of your past. When you killed Zeus, you must have allowed something to awaken it. What was it, Kratos?
Hope is what makes us strong. It is why we are here. It is what we fight with when all else is lost.
What was it, Kratos?
All I remember is what I have lost.
That is why you should give me the power. I understand its true meaning and where it belongs. I trust you to do the right thing, Kratos.
You shouldn't.
You owe me this, Kratos.
I owe you nothing.
I made you a god. I sheltered you from the wrath of Olympus. I delivered your revenge on Zeus.
It is over, Athena.
You would dare strike me down again?
No.
My vengeance ends now.
I kill myself.
No! You fool! What have you done? No! That was meant for me! They will not know what to do with it!
You disappoint me, Spartan.
The end. So, no more god. To be continued on God of War 4. That's it. Thank you for watching. The game page. I'm using the version 1.03. So far so good. Seldom fresh. And that's it. Once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.